Isaac, in a lot of ways, was a miracle child when he was born. My wife and I have been married for 22 years, and for 8 years we couldn't have children. We'd been to a fertility specialist, and he said, you know, the chances of you having a child on your own are one in a million. You know, it won't happen. And we actually gave up at that time. We didn't think we would ever have children. And usually when you give up, that's when things happen, and 3 months later, Isaac came along. Isaac loves athletics, very talented athletically in basketball. He was very quick, shoot the ball really well, played on the A team in basketball. He was a competitive soccer player. And I remember talking to the football coach and saying, you know, he's too small for football. And the coach said, but he can catch anything you throw at him, and then once he starts running, no one can keep up with him. When he would play basketball, he would, you know, his legs would hurt. He would be short of breath during playing basketball. But he also began to have a lot of headaches that were unexplained and began to lose weight. This has got to be a dream. You know, someone wake me up. This cannot be true. His diagnosis was a medulloblastoma brain tumor. It was a massive tumor. That was one of the hardest things we've ever had to do, is tell him. I remember when the doctor was telling us the options. I looked at her and said, you know, you've been doing this for 20 years. What would you do if it were your child? And I'll never forget her response, because she teared up and she looked at us and said, I would go to St. Jude. Isaac does have a hope. He does have a strong belief that he's going to get through this. He is determined. He's kept a great attitude.
It makes me stronger.
What do you hope to do once all your therapy's done?
Play basketball again.